Mayor Haldeman, Ehrlichman,
Mitchell,
and Dean. The way we've been treated is really obscene. To think that a bug worth hardly a shrug could end up by getting us tossed in the jug.
We all got the gate for no reason or rhyme.
You'd think we'd committed some horrible crime.
Our minds may be dirty, but our hands are clean.
We're Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell,
and Dean.
We're Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean. Our job was to see that the White House stayed green.
We might have had flaws, like bending the laws, but God only knows it was for a good cause.
There's no power shortage where we were concerned.
And what little profit resulted we earned. Four lovelier fellows you never have seen than Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean.
We're Haldeman, Ehrlichman,
Mitchell,
and Dean.
Our past has been fat, but the future looks lean. With backs to the wall, we're taking a fall.
But damn it, we only robbed Pete to pay Paul. Just when we were getting to be well-to-do, the Watergate turned into our Waterloo.
And now everybody is out to demean poor Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean. Yes, we're Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Bean.
We're perfectly willing to spill every bean.
We've nothing to hide with God on our side.
He knows we were only along for the ride. But so it won't come as a terrible blow. There's one little thing that we think you should know. Whatever we say isn't quite what we mean.
We're Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell,
and Bean.
Oh yes, we're Haldeman, Ehrlichman, Mitchell, and Dean. Things won't be the same when we're gone from the scene. But people will still recall with a thrill
our sellout performance on Capitol Hill.
It just isn't fair to take all of the blame when all we were doing was playing the game. Now all